Veterans Day was November 11th, but at WDAM 7, we want to spend all month honoring our Pine Belt vets to thank them for their service. Send us a veteran's picture that we can showcase this month on air. Upload your images to wdam.com/vets.